Two interesting facts from year 1648. January 17th, by a vote of 141-91, England's Long Parliament passes the vote of no addresses, breaking off negotiations with King Charles I, and thereby setting the scene for the second phase of the English Civil War. May 16th, England's Commonwealth Army massacres 70 Cornish royalists at Penzance, leading to a rebellion against England's parliamentarians.